Wait, where's Ryback going?
Oh my God, what is he
Ryback's
doing?
Ryback's going up to the top rope.
This looks like something out of King Kong movie.
I've never seen
what
Ryback
the world
do
is
this.
He doing?
Never seen Ryback do this. Went for the splash and Sheamus rolled out of the way.
Don't try to do anything like that when you're there. They're better like Sheamus. Try something new on somebody like the Brooklyn Brawler.
Sheamus blocking the right hand, and here comes the Celtic Warrior trying to get back into this. The Brawler.
Now this is Sheamus has got to fight. Straight up, monkey buck ugly, nothing but smash mouth wrestling.
Went for the running knee. Oh, look at the power of Ryback, but Sheamus, some power of his own.
Oh, Ryback. The Battle of the Bulls. One of King Indian Bulls about to get his head kicked off.
Oh, Ryback caught Shoutman. Oh, my Lord. Sheamus could be out. Ryback closing in on victory. What a counter by Ryback. And Sheamus at two. This
Look
is incredible.
Strength.
Sheamus may have had his bell rung.
Ryback talking to himself, talking to the universe.
Maybe looking for that meat hook clothesline. John, what a gutsy performance by Sheamus tonight.
I agree, Michael. What an incredible gutsy performance by Sheamus. How impressive was Ryback stepping up there against the Celtic Warrior?
Well, early on in this matchup, Curtis Axel would get his a pro kick here at ringside. Sheamus would then go for it against Ryback and watch what happens to the Celtic Warrior.
Never seen this before. Incredible counter by Ryback.
You want to talk about incredible counters? Watch Sheamus. The pro kick.
That's a loaded boot. It has to be. Sheamus knocks out everybody he hits with that boot.
Great return for Sheamus over the past couple of weeks here in WWE.